Hi. In this video, we're going to install LibreChat using Docker on Windows 11. To install LibreChat, we need two tools, Docker Desktop and Git. If you already have them installed on your system, you can skip to the 2:30 mark. Docker Desktop is a software that lets you run applications in isolated containers on your computer. Git is a software that lets you download and update code from online repositories. All links and instructions will be in the video description. Let's get started. Open your browser and go to the Docker Desktop website. Now download Docker Desktop for Windows. Open your download folder and start the installer. You can use the default settings in this case. Once the installation is complete, you will be asked to log out from Windows. Just click on the button to proceed. Now that we're back in, Docker should start automatically for the first time. Accept the service agreement and continue. You don't need to create an account to use it. Now you should see the status bar in green in the bottom left corner of the window. That means that Docker is running. You can now close this window. It will keep running in the background. Next, let's install Git. Right-click in a blank space on your desktop and select Open in Terminal. Enter the command shown on screen. When prompted, allow the app to make changes to your device. Once completed, close the terminal. Now we can download and install LibreChat. Open the File Explorer and navigate to the root of the C drive. Here, right-click in an empty space and select Open in Terminal. Enter the command shown on screen to download the latest version of LibreChat. Enter this command to enter the LibreChat folder. Now we're going to create the .env configuration file with this command. Now we're ready to start LibreChat. Enter this command. The first time it will take a couple of minutes. Next time you start it, it will be faster. You can see that it is running properly by clicking on the Docker logo in the bottom right corner of your taskbar. Then select Containers. From there, you can see the status and the console output of each component. LibreChat. Chat Melee Search, that's used for searching through your conversation history. And Chat MongoDB, which is your Mongo database used to locally store all your profiles and conversations. You can now visit this URL to access LibreChat. You will first need to create an account. The first account you create will be the admin account. Click Sign Up. Fill in your details and click Continue. And you're good to go. That's it. You've successfully installed LibreChat. You can change the chat model and select presets by clicking on the logo to the left of the text input box. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching and see you next time.